Many people are turning from the traditional method of reading paper books to e-reading. Even though the internet is filled with lots of distractions, it has made many individuals develop voracious reading habits. And thankfully, you don't have to spend so much to improve your reading culture. Here in this video, I will share where you can download books for free. 1. Library Archive. Library Archive is a non-profit American digital library that offers access to books, movies, images, software, and music. The mission of this library is universal access to all knowledge. The library began in 1996 and currently has 330 billion web pages, 20 million books and text, 4.5 million audio recordings, 4 million videos, 3 million images, and 200,000 software programs. To access this library, visit www.archive.org. 2. Amazon. I bet you probably thought all books on Amazon are for sale. Well, anyway, you can get free books from Amazon by following these steps. Go to Amazon.com or any of its international sites. Click on the Kindle tab, go to eBooks and then search for the word free. Note that you can only access the books on the Kindle app via your smartphone, PC, or any other device. 3. www.dailyfreebooks.com. Daily Free Books searches Amazon and Smashwords for free Kindle eBooks of various genres and then presents them to readers in a way that makes finding the best ones a much easier process. DailyFreeBooks.com also provides an exceptional service that sends high-rated texts to readers via their email daily. 4. www.manybooks.net. This platform was established in 2004 to provide vast library books in digital format for free on the internet. In manybooks.com, self-published authors are allowed to introduce their work and publish them on the site, as long as they are of high quality. Manybooks.com permits users to download various genres of the book via different formats such as EPUB, PDF, Mobi, and more. 5. www.feedbooks.com. Feedbook.com is a digital library which also offers cloud publishing services. It was introduced in June 2007 and it is based in Paris. Feedbooks.com aims at providing ebooks with high-quality typesetting in EPUB, PDF, and Kindle formats. Feedbooks.com is said to be the first service to support the EPUB format and also the first to distribute ebooks on the iOS platform through the Stanza. 6. www.freeebooks.net. This website is available not just in English but is also available in Spanish and Portuguese languages. It has a vast amount of books and just like many other ebook platforms, for you to download on this website, you have to register for free as a member. 7. www.LibriVox.com. LibriVox is a group of worldwide volunteers who read and record public domain text. These recordings are used to create audiobooks for downloads on various digital library sites on the internet. LibriVox was founded by Hugh McGuire in 2005 to make all books in the public domain available for free in audio format on the internet. Most of its work are in English, but there are also lots of non-English audio available. 8. Project Gutenberg. The access link for this website is www.gutenberg.com. Project Gutenberg Library has over 60,000 free ebooks. The ebooks in this library are mostly older literary works that were published before 1924 and decades after. Gutenberg also contains the world's great literature in which US copyright has expired. You can download EPUB or Kindle books from this platform at no cost. 9. www.freebookspot.es. The appearance of this website may not be attractive, but it is well loaded with an extensive collection of books like reference materials to fictions and non-fiction. Freebookspot.com has over 1,000 links of free ebooks in over 90 categories. 10. www.getfreebooks.com. Get Free Ebooks is a website dedicated to bringing authors and readers together. with the objective that authors will reach a higher number of audiences. In contrast, readers will get lots of material to read. This website, which was focused on only internet marketing books category previously, now has books from diverse genres. This site also provides recommendations and reviews of books. 11. www.booksy.com. If you have an interest in upcoming writers, Booksy is the place for you. It is a platform that encourages new writers to post their short stories, poems, podcasts, books, and more. Through books, readers are allowed to discover and support the next generation of creative writers. Booksy is a site for writers that are 13 plus of age and permits all forms of genre except adult content. 12. Google Books. The link for this website is books.google.com. Google Book is a service from Google Incorporated that searches through all the books that Google has scanned, converted to text, and stored in its digital database. As of October 2019, Google celebrated 15 years of Google Books and provided the number of scanned books as more than 40 million titles. 13. www.planetbook.com. Planetbook.com is a website that is committed to making collection of classic literature available for users on various devices. This site is one of the most device-friendly ebook websites with easy navigation. Planet eBook's goal is to publish a small section of high-quality ebooks for readers wanting to enjoy reading a book without having to pay for it. 14. www.barnesandnoble.com. B&N provides online customers with the web's premier destination for books, ebooks, magazines, toys and games, music, DVD and Blu-ray, and related products and services. In 2009, BarnesandNoble.com launched Nuke, the world's most advanced ebook reader. For US readers who use the Nuke for their ebooks, Barnes & Noble has a collection of free materials of about 2 million titles to download. 15. Library Genesis. Library Genesis is a fantastic resource that grants individuals free access to millions of ebooks of diverse genres, such as fiction thrillers, textbooks, academic works, graphic novels, comics, and more. Books are available in EPUB, PDF, Mobi, and other formats, and are perfect for reading on Kindle, tablets, smartphones, or other e-reader devices. To access this website, visit www.librarygenesis.com and follow the simple steps. 16. www.ereaderlove.com. Ereaderlove.com is the online resource that initially started on Facebook.com in 2010 as free books for Kindle page. However, it has grown beyond just the Kindle and free ebooks. Authors can now send their works directly to be published. The majority of books on this site are in the sci-fi or fantasy and romance genres, but there are a few other genres to be found in the other sections as well. 17. www.springer.com. Springer was first founded as a bookstore and publishing house in 1842 by Julius Springer. Today, the company has become a leading global scientific, technical, and medical portfolio, providing researchers in academia, scientific institutions, and so on. Springer has one of the strongest STM and HSS ebook collections and archives. In the words of William Faulkner, read, read, read.